Hey there, fellow travel enthusiasts. Welcome back to our channel, where we explore the most incredible destinations around the world. Today, we're diving into the enchanting world of Japan, a country that seamlessly blends tradition with modernity. Get ready to discover the top 7 famous travel destinations in Japan that will leave you awestruck. Let's get started. Destination number 1. Tokyo. Introduction. Our first destination takes us to the vibrant and bustling capital of Japan, Tokyo. This dynamic metropolis is a melting pot of ancient traditions and futuristic technology. History. Tokyo's rich history dates back centuries. From the Edo period to the modern era, this city has witnessed countless transformations, and its past is beautifully reflected in its architecture and cultural heritage. Must-visit places. While in Tokyo, make sure to explore the magnificent Meiji Shrine, immerse yourself in the bustling atmosphere of the famous Shibuya Crossing, and visit the ancient Senzumjai Temple in Asakusa. The best thing to do. One of the best things to do in Tokyo is to indulge in the world of Japanese cuisine. From savoring sushi at Tsukiji Fish Market to trying traditional ramen in Shinjuku, your taste buds will be in for a treat. Best hotels or restaurants and foods. When it comes to accommodation, the luxurious Aman Tokyo and the stylish Andaz Tokyo Tiranaman Hills offer unparalleled comfort and stunning city views. Don't forget to try the mouth-watering Wagyu beef and tempura at renowned restaurants like Tsukiyabashi Jiro and Gonpachi. Summary. Tokyo truly captivates visitors with its electrifying energy, historical landmarks, and culinary delights. Immerse yourself in the vibrant atmosphere of this city, and you'll be enchanted by its unique blend of tradition and innovation. Destination number 2. Kyoto. Introduction. Our next stop takes us to Kyoto, a city that encapsulates the elegance and tranquility of traditional Japan. Get ready to be transported back in time. History. Once the capital of Japan, Kyoto brims with history and cultural treasures. Its temples, shrines, and imperial palaces showcase the legacy of ancient emperors and samurais. Must-visit places. No visit to Kyoto is complete without exploring the iconic Kinkaku-ji, also known as the Golden Pavilion. Additionally, the Fushimi Inari Taisha Shrine, with its famous vermilion torii gates, is a must-see. The best thing to do. While in Kyoto, take part in a traditional tea ceremony and experience the art of Japanese tea preparation. Also, don't miss the opportunity to witness a mesmerizing geisha performance in the historic Gion District. Best hotels or restaurants and foods. Kyoto offers a range of traditional ryokans, such as the luxurious Hiiriji ryokan and the charming Towaraya. Make sure to try the exquisite kuseki cuisine, a multi-course meal featuring seasonal ingredients, at places like Kicho and Gion Nishikawa. Summary. Kyoto's tranquil beauty and cultural richness make it an absolute gem for travelers seeking an authentic Japanese experience. Destination number 3. Osaka. Introduction. Moving on to our next destination, we find ourselves in the vibrant city of Osaka. Known as Japan's kitchen, Osaka is a haven for food lovers and a city that never fails to impress. History. Osaka has a fascinating history as the commercial hub of Japan. It was a vital center of trade and played a significant role in the country's economic development. Must visit places. When in Osaka, be sure to visit Osaka Castle, a magnificent structure that offers panoramic views of the city. The bustling Dotonbori district is another must-see, with its neon lights, vibrant street food, and lively atmosphere. The best thing to do? One of the best things to do in Osaka is to sample its delectable street food. From takoyaki, octopus balls, to okonomiyaki, savory pancakes, you'll find a wide array of mouth-watering treats that will leave you craving more. Best hotels or restaurants and foods. For accommodation, consider staying at the elegant Intercontinental Osaka or the luxurious St. Regis Osaka. When it comes to dining, make sure to try the world-famous Kobe beef at places like Matsusaka M, and don't miss out on the delicious sushi at Endo Sushi. Summary. Osaka's vibrant energy, friendly locals, and incredible food scene make it an unforgettable destination. Number 4. Hiroshima and Miyajima. Introduction. Now, let's explore the historical and picturesque wonders of Hiroshima and the nearby island of Miyajima. These two destinations will take you on a journey through both solemn remembrance and natural beauty. History. Hiroshima holds significant historical importance as the site where the atomic bomb was dropped during World War II. Today, it stands as a symbol of peace and resilience. Must visit places. In Hiroshima, the Peace Memorial Park and Museum provide a poignant and educational experience, offering insight into the devastating impact of nuclear weapons. A short ferry ride away, Miyajima Island with its iconic floating torii gate and the Atsukishima Shrine is a sight to behold. The best thing to do. While in Miyajima, take a cable car ride to Mount Misen for breathtaking panoramic views of the surrounding islands and lush greenery. You can also try the local delicacy, Momiji Manju, a maple leaf-shaped pastry filled with various flavors. Best hotels or restaurants and foods. For a memorable stay, consider the comfortable Sheraton Grand Hiroshima Hotel or the Ryokan-style Iwaso on Miyajima Island. Don't miss the opportunity to savor Hiroshima-style okonomiyaki, a savory pancake layered with ingredients like cabbage, noodles, and meat or seafood. Summary. Hiroshima and Miyajima offer a blend of historical significance and natural beauty. It's a reminder of the indomitable spirit of humanity and the healing power of embracing peace. Destination number 5. Sapporo. Introduction. Now, let's head to the northernmost island of Hokkaido and discover the captivating city of Sapporo. Known for its stunning landscapes and winter wonderland, this city is a paradise for snow enthusiasts. History. Sapporo's history dates back to the 19th century when it was developed as a planned city. It has since grown into a vibrant hub of culture, entertainment, and culinary delights. Must visit places. When in Sapporo, make sure to explore the breathtaking Adori Park, where the famous Sapporo Snow Festival takes place every winter. The historic Sapporo Clock Tower and the beautiful Hokkaido Shrine are also worth a visit. The best thing to do. One of the best things to do in Sapporo is to indulge in winter sports. Hit the slopes of world-class ski resorts like Niseko or try your hand at snowboarding, snowshoeing, or ice skating. And of course, don't forget to warm up with a bowl of hot and comforting ramen. Best hotels or restaurants and foods. Sapporo boasts a range of excellent accommodations, such as the luxurious JR Tower Hotel Nikko Sapporo and the stylish Cross Hotel Sapporo. When it comes to dining, be sure to try Sapporo's famous Genghis Khan barbecue, which features grilled lamb and a variety of fresh vegetables. Summary. Sapporo offers an enchanting winter wonderland experience that will leave you mesmerized. From exploring snow-covered parks to indulging in delicious cuisine, this city has something to offer everyone, especially those who love the magic of winter. Destination number 6. Miyajima. Hello guys, here I am explaining Miyajima as a separate destination. Introduction. Our next destination takes us back to the picturesque island of Miyajima, where natural beauty and spiritual serenity intertwine. Get ready to experience the enchantment of this sacred place. History. Miyajima is steeped in history and mythology. The island has been considered a sacred site since ancient times, with the Atsukishima Shrine being a significant cultural and religious landmark. Must visit places. The highlight of Miyajima is undoubtedly the Atsukishima Shrine with its iconic floating torii gate. It's a sight to behold, especially during high tide when the gate appears to be floating on water. Additionally, exploring Mount Misen, the highest peak on the island, offers breathtaking views and a chance to connect with nature. The best thing to do. One of the best things to do in Miyajima is to try the local delicacy, freshly grilled oysters. These plump and flavorful mollusks are a true delight for seafood lovers. You can also take a leisurely stroll along the quaint streets lined with traditional shops and sample other local treats like Momiji Manju. Best hotels or restaurants and foods. For an unforgettable stay, consider the luxurious Iwaso Ryokan, which offers traditional Japanese accommodations and breathtaking views of the island. When it comes to dining, head to local restaurants like Miyajima Kan and Kakiya for a memorable seafood feast. Summary. Miyajima is a place where nature's beauty and spiritual heritage converge, leaving visitors with a sense of tranquility and wonder. The floating torii gate and the serene atmosphere make it a must-visit destination for anyone seeking a truly immersive cultural experience. Destination number 7. Hakan. Introduction. Last but certainly not least, we arrive at the captivating region of Hakan, known for its breathtaking landscapes, hot springs, and stunning views of Mount Fuji. Get ready to immerse yourself in the natural wonders of this hidden gem. History. Hakan has a rich history that dates back centuries. It was a popular retreat for samurais, artists, and even emperors, seeking respite from the bustling cities. Today, it continues to enchant visitors with its serene beauty. Must visit places. While in Hakan, make sure to take a relaxing boat cruise on Lake Ishai, where you can admire the magnificent Mount Fuji on a clear day. The Hakan Open Air Museum, with its impressive collection of sculptures set amidst picturesque gardens, is also a must-see. The best thing to do. One of the best things to do in Hakan is to soak in the rejuvenating hot springs, known as onsen. There are numerous traditional ryokans and resorts that offer exquisite onsen experiences, allowing you to unwind and soak in the therapeutic waters. Best hotels or restaurants and foods. For a truly immersive experience, consider staying at the luxurious Gora Kaden or the traditional Hakan Utowa. When it comes to dining, don't miss the opportunity to try Hakan's famous black eggs, a local specialty boiled in the natural hot springs and believed to extend one's lifespan. Summary: Hakan's natural beauty, serene hot springs, and majestic views of Mount Fuji make it a haven for relaxation and rejuvenation. Lose yourself in the tranquility of this remarkable destination and let its wonders leave an everlasting impression on your soul. And there you have it, fellow travelers, the top 7 famous travel destinations in Japan that are guaranteed to leave you in awe. From the vibrant cityscapes of Tokyo to the serene landscapes of Hakan, each place offers a unique and unforgettable experience. So, pack your bags, grab your camera, and get ready to embark on the journey of a lifetime in this incredible country. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment about your favorite destination. Until next time, happy travels!